came up, so many sarpanch with all the kurta and the local people, they came up, they threatened us. We were just young, I mean, female. We were wearing there. And then they said, if anything happens to any of our boys here, then you will. And the crying dance, the SCP was right there. They were not doing anything. Local, instead of just supporting us, they were there. I mean, targeting us. And then later on, we finally, we did our own investigation for 2 weeks. And finally, we filed a petition at the High Court. And the thing is now going on. And later on, the forensic analysis, all these things have come. This report, these things have come. And finally, before they were saying that it is a suicide case, very fast, it's in her nose. But now, what did the report say? There's a human semen found in her cut panty. So, I mean, there are many things inside. So, anyway, we will continue to fight, we will continue to pursue. And it's in the process. And there are many things as such. And recently, I want to mention one more incident. I think that was 2 days ago. One notice girl, she lives in Kotla, and then she came back from work and she was buying something at a shop, and the local guys, they came out and then they sent in a dog, and then one of them provoked a dog to bite this girl. So the dog was about to bite her, and then she killed the dog because it was about to bite her, so she was trying to defend herself. And then what happened was, house owner came out and said, who kicked my dog? And she said, I kicked it because it was about to bite me. And then, so the brawl started. And she was beaten up, she was slapped, all the blood around, and some of the guys, our notice guy, he came out to help her, and then he taken her wallet, and then mobile. So all these things, you know, started, because still I was trying to write down some points what I had to speak today, and within that time, you know, I got a call, and then so, I mean, these things are still coming. So now, what I try to say, I'm going to run up, is that we don't really live at an attitude, we are very strong. And we do fight for this, and we will continue to fight. But please let us also admit that yes, there is a discrimination. Let us say that Indians are racist, and you don't. I was just yesterday going to one church, and I saw a note stuck on the wall. I love my country. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. You know, that was written, and I think that has to be really used practically, and I think. We must admit, first of all, that we're racist, and let us try to dig up, you know, the roots of hatred from within us, and then live better, make a better society. And intellectual community, like here in JNU, you are responsible, and each one of us are responsible to start preaching, and not only by mouth, but also with actions. And again, I was really, I'm really, really, and all of us, I think, disappointed, which Nalin will be talking more about that, about the recent incidents of a rape case of a young girl, and then who was working all her time, and then during her time here, stay here in Delhi for not only for the Northeast but also for mainland people. She went to Uttarakhand to help the flood victim, all these things are there. But I saw a close friend of mine, you know what did he wrote in the Facebook? The so-called victim and her friends. So I unfriended him immediately after he said that. So there's lots of things going on, this recent rape case of this Khurshid Anwar. Yeah. So please let us stand together and fight and try to root this out collectively. Thank you so much.